fix, we couldn't verify your country on YouTube Premium. So if you want to fix, we couldn't verify your country on YouTube Premium, then what you need to do is you just need to simply tap and hold on to your YouTube application at first and go with the app info. Now under your app info, you need to make sure that you've allowed the permissions, notifications, and go with storage and cache and tap on clear cache. Once you cleared your cache and done all of these, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then the next thing you need to do is open up your Play Store. Once you open up your Play Store, you just need to simply go with search and you need to search for YouTube. Once you search for YouTube, you just need to simply tap on it and then make sure that you don't have any updates. Because if you have any updates, you just need to simply go and update the application. And once you've updated, your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then the last thing you can do is open up a VPN, connect to a VPN, any VPN that you have. Once you've connected to the VPN, you can go back to the YouTube Premium page and it will fix your problem. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.